Hello, this is Etienne. Today we are talking WordPress Autolinks, where I'll be showing you exactly how to create both external and internal links from your WordPress website automatically. So I'll be doing a short review on a tool called Internal Link Juicer. Now, I can just open it here. It's a WordPress plugin with both free and paid versions. Okay, I'm going to show you the pro version, which is the paid version. It's about $70 a year, or you can buy the lifetime version for $200, which is what I did. It's worth every penny. Now, if you've been doing SEO for any amount of time, you'll know that interlinking your pages, similar to a site like Wikipedia, for example, has massive search engine optimization benefits. And you can take advantage of that. Creating links manually is a very tedious process. Now, I used to, every time I would post a new article or, blog post, I would have to go back to all my old articles and manually set up new links to interlink my posts together. So no more, let's get to it. I'll show you exactly what this does. Okay, so here you'll see I'm in the dashboard. Okay, so this is the main page after you've installed the plugin. Once you get to the dashboard, it's just a brief overview of what the plugin has done. Each time you set up a new link, internal or external link, it updates the index. So you can see here, build complete. So this was the last time that I created any new links. So here you'll see some pages. You can sort it by incoming and outgoing links. So yeah, I just set up a link to a Wikipedia page, external link. You can see there's 42 links incoming from my other posts linking to search engine optimization, which just explains to the user what it is in case someone doesn't know or would like more information on what search engine optimization is. But if you are serious about SEO and increasing your Google rankings, this tool makes a hell of a difference. See, you can edit your links right here from your dashboard. I'll show you this one just for an example. Okay, so once you have a new post or page, you just need to come up here to settings and scroll all the way down. You will see your keywords here. For example, I entered internet marketing services. So whenever internet marketing services is mentioned anywhere on my posts or pages, it gets linked directly to the specific page. You also have the settings tab here where you can blacklist it or limit the amount of incoming links. You can also block which keywords you don't want to get linked to those specific page. Okay, let's go back. So the first thing you want to do is go to your settings menu. Here you'll see the general settings section where you can configure exactly how the plugin works on your site. So this setting right at the top you'll see is activated by default. So I recommend you not touch it just in case you want to uninstall the plugin for whichever reason. It will not lose your links. And then the next tab is your content tab, where you can set exactly what type of posts, pages you want to link from. If there's any specific pages you don't want to link from, like sales pages, you're going to use this part. You can just type your post name, it will pick it up automatically, link by ID. As you can see, that post is called Traffic on Demand Course, so I don't want any links pointing from that unless I put them there manually. The rest is all pretty self-explanatory. This one is another option you can use that says link as often as possible. However, you do not want too many outgoing links, whether to your own site or outgoing, as the more links you have, the less link juice there is. So can work in your favor, it can work against you. I would just suggest you keep it off for now. Once you're done setting everything up, you can hit save changes. Now, some of these settings you won't see in the free version. The free version only allows you to do internal links, but not external links. So if you want to create external links automatically, you know, link to your affiliate pages or to any other page, like I usually link to things like Google Console or Google Webmaster Tools. So I just mostly use it for info products, but you can link to external pages. So if you want to do that, you go here in the left sidebar, click on custom links. This is where you're going to be creating your external links. If you want to create a new link, just click add link, enter the title for your link just to for you to identify what it's about. Select where you want it to point to. It's active by default. You can select whether you want a nofollow attribute if it's something unrelated, maybe like an affiliate product, you want to tick this on. Otherwise, you can also let it open in a new window, which is what I do. The only downside to that is pop-up blockers, which will block those external links. But that's not a big issue. It's always better to rather open a new tab when a user clicks on an external link, because you don't want them leaving your website. The longer they stay on your website, the more chances you have of generating a lead or a sale. You know how it works. Then we have the import export section, where you can import links from other places like RankMath. If there are any focused keywords, you can just import them, you know, right into internal link juicer using this page. I haven't used it, pretty sure it works perfectly. If you have a huge keyword list, just upload it here. Settings we've covered already. Then you have your account settings, which I'm not going to show you because it shows all your details, which you really don't want other people to see necessarily. And lastly, you also have the contact us page. So if you have any issues whatsoever, contact them. These guys are really friendly, supports really fast. I've not waited more than 12 hours. I only had like 2 questions before I purchased the product, but they were very fast to respond. I haven't had the need to contact them again since I'm quite familiar with these types of plugins. Years ago, there was another internal autolinker, which was about $400, which that was the best one on the market about 10 years ago or so. But, you know, there wasn't really anything as good as internal link juicer at the moment. So I highly recommend you pick it up. If you're not sure whether it's worth a buy, it definitely is, but you can try out the free version, which does absolutely everything. There are some limitations with regards to, you know, the stat tracking, so you'll only see the top 3 posts that link to whichever links you've entered, but that's not a big deal. The reason I got the pro version is because I need the external links as well, which makes my life a hell of a lot easier, saves me a lot of time. Well, that's it for our internal link juicer review. Hope it helps you make a proper decision. There are some cheaper options out there, one good one to be exact, but this one has just that little bit more control, which is what you want. So check it out. There's a link in the description. Please support the channel and please like and subscribe. Tell me what you think of this video. Now I sound a bit nervous, but I don't do these videos often. Pretty sure it will get better. See you next time. Cheers.